serves for our patients, the AccuCheck Aviva Plus and the Freestyle Lite.
The Freestyle Lite is for our patients that have private insurance.
On the side of the box for the Freestyle Lite, there's a card, and it can help save our families money on test strips.
Inside the box for the Freestyle Lite, there's the glucometer, the lancing device, lancets, test strips, a control solution, a carrying case to put everything in, and a QuickStart guide. To set the date and time on a Freestyle Lite, you press on the M until you see the word set appear. Once you see that word, you press the M until you see the time appear at the bottom of the screen. To adjust the time, you press the C until you get it to the hour that you want, and then you press M to confirm that that's the correct time. You do the same thing for minutes. You press the C to get it to how many minutes. You press M to confirm, and then the 12 right there just says that you want it on 12-hour format instead of using military time, so we'll confirm that with an M. You will continue to use the C and the M to set the day, the month, and then the year. To prepare the lancing device for use, the first thing you'll do is remove the cap, insert a lancet, hear it click, and then you remove this piece at the top. You just do that by twisting it. That exposes the needle. Replace the cap. The next thing we're going to do is set the depth of the needle. You can use the wheel on the side to adjust it to the appropriate depth. I'll set it 2, which is what we recommend. If you do need a bigger sample, you can of course go up to a higher number. The next thing you're going to want to do is pull back on this blue piece to get the lancing device ready to be used. You'll hear a click, and then you can set it aside until you're ready to use it. When you're ready to get a blood glucose, the first thing you'll do is insert a test strip. And note that it's butterfly up on the test strip. And when the meter is ready to be used, a little drop of blood will be flashing. Once you're ready to use it, you apply the lancing device against the skin, and then you press on this blue button right here, and that will release the needle. You will apply the blood sample to these black like circles on the side of the test strip, and you can use either side, either that side or that side. Once the blood has been applied, within seconds, a test result will show up. The control solution is used to make sure that the meter and the test strips are working together properly. Refer your families to the user manual for instructions on how to use the control solution.
For the Freestyle Lite meter, there are 3 different control solutions: low, normal, and high. You can find out which solution you have by looking right above the lot number. For this solution, it is normal. On each test strip bottle, there will be a control solutions ranges column for low, normal, and high. When doing the test, if it is consistently outside of the ranges, stop using the meter and call customer care.